Hi friends, in this video, I'm going to talk about an interesting company called Dunzo app. Dunzo app is a delivery app. For example, you want to buy some groceries or you want to get some food from restaurant or anything from anywhere, you can describe the details in their application. Then the delivery person from the Dunzo company, they'll get this product and deliver to your place. Please remember, they don't have any product. They focus only on delivery. So Dunzo is a delivery product. In today's session, I'm going to talk about how the company helps the society and their technology stack and system design, my view. Now let's see how Dunzo app is helping the society. So in the society, many people have many needs and they might not be able to accomplish it because they might be busy with their work, they don't want to go out, something like that. So in that case, Dunzo app can help people. Say for example, people want to buy food from restaurants, groceries, fruit and vegetables. They want to send some packages, some medicine from the pharmacy, any gifts you want to send, pet supplies and meat and fish, and bike taxi. So these are the different services they provide. Interestingly, they started initially using a WhatsApp group and the idea was really growing, and then they started a big application. Now, you know, they're using artificial intelligence in order to find out the person for delivery. For example, whenever you order for an item, the matching for the delivery person happens using an algorithm, using artificial intelligence. And one more point is, this company is funded by Google. So how this company make revenue? By using the delivery charge that you pay along with the item that you bought. Let's see the technology stack now. Looks like they are deploying their application in AWS cloud, and for the database, Postgres. For caching, it's Redis. For the text-based search, it is Elasticsearch. Django is a web framework. And Unicorn is a Python web server. Gateway interface, HTTP server. Let's see more technology stack details. So they're using Kotlin programming language, reactive Java. Then Dagger is a dependency injection framework. And here, this one is for model view data binding. And then backend Python Django. Django is a web framework. Go programming language. Node.js can be a lightweight backend server. Postgres for database. Mongo is for NoSQL database. Spark is for running jobs. And Elasticsearch is for free text search. Redis is for caching. Kafka can be used for streaming the messages. Kubernetes is for server orchestration. And let's see the front end as well. So React.js, Redux, Node.js, TypeScript, and server side rendering. Rest assured, APM is a test framework. Jenkins for CI/CD, Cucumber is for BDD, JMeter is for measuring the performance. This is a brief information about technology stack. Let's see the Dunzo app system design. I'm going to share my view. It's a huge system. I would like to give you a high level overview so that you can get an idea. If you're interested, you can read more about it. So there are two people involved here. So one is the customer who are interested to get these products to be delivered, and there are delivery partners who are ready to get the notification, get the item and deliver to the customer. So there are different types of items. So customer is going to log into the UI or in the mobile app. So they're going to search for item. For example, they want to get some item for their pet. They book the order. So there are different types of microservices behind the scene going to get the request. For example, user service, order service, payment service, and tracking service. And there's going to be like more number of microservices behind the scene, which is ready to get the request. So once the user selects the item, he's going to order and then pay for it. So it's going to be stored in the database. And as I said, they are using artificial intelligence. That means an algorithm will try to find out a perfect delivery partner who can get this item and deliver the item to this customer. Once an appropriate delivery partner is identified, it's going to notify the delivery partner. So he'll get a message about the item details and the location that he has to deliver. And customer can track where his item is currently. This is a very high level design I could think of. And if you have any other additional points that you want to add, please post your comment in the comment section. So far, I've talked about Dunzo app at a high level. Hope this small information is helpful. All the best for your career. Please subscribe to Interbit.channel. Thank you.